Why can't they understand the plain language of Section 3 of the 14th Amendment? Don't they know the plain meaning of the words engage and insurrection and officer of the United States? If we can't agree on what these words mean, how can we agree on anything?